The central part of the thyroid is composed of hypoechogenic lesions, while the periphery is echonormal. This is the typical presentation of a subtotally resected thyroid, which is frequently misinterpreted as a large hypoechogenic nodule. The left lobe has a similar echo pattern. It is worth taking note of this very special pattern of an operated thyroid. The vascularization is a little bit increased.